what's going on. It's Elfy, and I'm bringing you a brand new Blu-ray pickup haul. Yes, we're almost at the end. I've got three stacks to go. This is the first one out of the three, so let's jump straight into it. I'm not going to mess about now. I'm just going to spam these ones through and try and get these episodes finished with so I can actually start watching the films I've bought. I must have about 50. Go back and count how many I've said up to now, and then the remaining section of these three videos soon to come. So, back to some more horror. Yeah, I probably should have included it on the previous video, but you know what I'm like. I'm not organised as such when I come to stacking my films up. So, the first one. I'm sure there's another version of this film, but a different title. Please let me know if I'm wrong. But it's Return to the House on the Haunted Hill. Now, I'm pretty sure I've seen this. Pretty sure. But I can't remember. So I'm going to say blind buy for now. Until you watch, I'll put it on and be like, I've already seen this. But I'll probably just leave it on in the background whilst I'm doing something else. So that's $2.99. Just try to see here if there is another film that they've done. But it doesn't say on the back. So that's $2.99. The next one. Another horror. Zombie film this time. I found this one hiding behind loads of others, and that is State of Emergency. Blind buy. Yes, blind buy. Don't know what it's like, but I just saw the word zombies across the film. Wow, I can't English. I keep reading what I'm looking at in the person. It said best zombie film of 2012. Yes, I know we're at the back end of 2015. I'll purchase old films. I saw it. I saw the middle guy actually. And I was like, ooh, I want. So, $2.99. Bought it. Watched it? No. The next one, guys. Another horror. Would you class it as a horror? Horror action, thriller? I'm not quite sure. Another blind buy though, and that is War Games. I know nothing about this film. I don't even know who's in it. I don't even know the actors and actresses. I'm that daft at times. I'll just see Blu-ray and I'm like, say this is a shelf, you know, here, this is a shelf. I'm looking at it and I'm like, snag. I'll see another one later on the row. So I've got like two films. I'm looking through it and I'm like, snag. I'll take these. Know nothing about them. I'll just purchase them. Probably never end up watching them until like 3 years down the line when I'm like, oh, I didn't realise I had that. And then watch it. That's really what I'm like, including with games. But that's a completely different topic altogether. So, War Games was the next one. Let us know what it's like. And the final one, this time, no, it's not a horror. What? Again, you've done more horror, but the last one isn't a horror. No. This time, another blind buy, and that is Broken City. Now, I know nothing about this. I know it's Mike Wahlberg and Catherine Zeta-Jones, but do I know anything else about the film? No, I don't. The back of it looks alright. Can't really compare, you know, a film looks really good because of the back cover. But sometimes you don't have to know anything about the film. You can just look at it, read the back and think, do you know what, I'm actually really going to enjoy that. But I don't know anything about it. I just know it's got two really good actors in it. So I bought it. So that's the end of that haul, guys. I've got two more stacks. I must have four, five, six. I've got seven left to show you. So I might just bring it all in one video instead of doing two extra. But if you enjoy, guys, leave a like and I'll see you on the next episode. Bye, guys!